दिमाग और तबला हमेशा चढ़ा के नहीं रखते। यू हैव सीन व्हेन दे आर प्लेइंग दैट टाइम दे डू टक टक टक, इट बिकम टाइट, देन ओनली प्रॉपर साउंड कम्स। इफ यू कीप ऑल द टाइम टाइट, इट विल बिकम लूज। इन द सेम मैनर, लर्न टू रिलैक्स। व्हेन यू रिलैक्स, यू आर नोबडी।
प्रणाम स्वामी जी को।
प्रणाम महात्मा जी।
स्वामी जी का नाम अनुभवानंद जी है, तो वो अनुभव का जो आनंद उन्होंने लिया है उसको बड़ी उदारता से सबके साथ बांटते हैं।
व्हाट इज मेडिटेशन? एक्सपीरियंस विदाउट एक्सपीरियंसर।
और उसमें रसमयता भी होती है, गहनता भी होती है। तो स्वामी जी, जो आप ध्यान के बारे में बात करते हुए जब ये कहते हैं कि उसमें ध्यान करने वाला भी नहीं है और ध्यान भी नहीं है, उस प्रक्रिया को थोड़ा स्पष्ट करें क्या?
इट इज ए प्रोसेस ऑफ अनबिकमिंग एंड अनडूइंग। नाउ व्हाट इज द प्रक्रिया दैट यू कैन थिंक ऑफ? इफ ए हस्बैंड वांट्स टू नो दैट ही इज ए मैन, हैज ही टू किल हिज वाइफ, हैज ही टू सीक ए डाइवोर्स, हैज ही टू गो रन अवे फ्रॉम हर? नथिंग, बिकॉज द हस्बैंड हु इज ट्राइंग टू डू दैट, ही डजंट एग्जिस्ट। सो द ओनली प्रक्रिया इज टेक लाइफ लाइटली इन द लाइट ऑफ विजडम and relax. That is meditation. Second thing, as I told you, I heard also, recorded also, meditation is not an act, it is an experience.
So the first error under this so-called meditation is, we are unnecessarily struggling. Yoga ha chitta vritti nirodha. Problems are not because of thoughts. Problems are because of reactions of the mind.
So we have to basically understand this. Meditation is never done. We have to live in meditation 24/7. That is important.
So forgive me, Swamiji, my role is like that. When you said don't take life seriously, I think you took life very seriously. That's why you left the normal household role and adopted this sannyas parampara?
No. When you go beyond cause and effect, you don't go back. Cause is in the earlier period of time. Effect is at a later period of time. See? Our father was earlier, we are second. When you go beyond cause and effect, then you are nearer the truth. If you really want to lead spiritual life, try this. Drop these two words from your head once for all. Why and how? We are whiling our life by howling at the life. क्यों 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 करते रहो, कुछ उसका अर्थ नहीं है।
स्वामी, forgive me again. मैंने
देखो, अब सुनो
जी,
कभी आपने पूछा क्या कि अग्नि गर्म क्यों होता है? Why the fire is hot? Never ask. You start thinking thereafter. You accept the fire is hot. Then you decide how to deal with this fire so that the fire's burning ability is encashed to my benefit. That is the way spiritual life. Otherwise, the same thing, if you take one example, our Valmiki Maharshi. About him, all of us know. He was a thief earlier. That part only we know. But what other things he did, that we don't know. You know? Therefore, never get into this why, how. Be in the present and be happy.
Don't get lost in this external ornamentation of spirituality. Be at peace with yourself. We can be at peace with ourselves if we have zero expectations from anything, anyone, including God.
So, one, we are conditioned. Two, what tradition has taught us, whether we talk about science or so, one guy thought why the apple is falling, so that why was there. And even when you look at our tradition, Upanishads, there are question answer. Even Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Arjuna is thinking, why should I fight? So why, I mean, with due regards, I mean, why is important for growth? No, sorry. No.
Why is a kind of laziness of the mind? What Bhagavan Krishna did, only corrected his laziness. That you are not understanding that on the battlefield, you are a warrior and not a disciple to Dronacharya, nor a grandson to Bhishmacharya. That's all. So, all the spiritual life is not why, but correct your misunderstanding about yourself, about the world, about God, and about spiritual practice. We are all the time carrying the burden of these four wrong notions. We are all leading a notional life. We are lost in this notion. In all the other paths, they are changing the notions. Earlier I was a bhogi, now I am a yogi. Earlier I was eating non-vegetarian, now I eat vegetarian. Earlier I used to go to the cinema theaters to see the movies, now I see the movies at home. Are Dumbo, you are the same, because you are changing the notions. The real spiritual life is freedom from I. Wrong notions are to be dropped without creating a new notion. What happens in divorces? I am her husband. Fight. Separate. Now I am no more her husband. Where the husband has gone? Where is it? Then, no, I want to get married again. You get married again. So what you have done? You have changed the problem. You have not solved the problem. And therefore, the second husband, is the second husband summation of the first husband plus second husband? Where it is? So we are all living a notional life. So notions are useful for practical living. But in actual life, notions should be kept only at that distance. Like when I am giving a lecture, that time I am a lecturer. But I should not be a lecturer throughout my... Koi pakda, pakad, pakad ke batao. Nahi. This is what Babaji do. I am not in favor of that. Where you are, be 100%, enjoy life.
Friends, play the game of life. Don't become too serious on any front when meditator and meditation is dropped. What remains is Paramatma.
So I'm trying to be 100% with you, and I take this liberty of candidly asking you. You started off by suggesting to go beyond why and how.
Mm.
So one, I'm just sharing it with you. The modern, I will use your vocabulary, then I'll say these so-called motivational speakers, and they say that you need to know why. And actually, there is so much books are being written that you know why. So that is one side. Second side, when you are suggesting that go beyond notions, then also my mind starts thinking how. Because we
see,
are
the
so
question
much
is, don't ask others, you find out.
There should not be thoughts in the mind. Are Baba, where the poor thoughts should come? Should they come on your head? What thoughts are getting there? Should they come in your stomach? Gad. What thoughts are coming? That is the place. Thoughts will come, should come, must come. Why should we be afraid of thoughts?
Your question, example of Newton. Newton did not go to the tree. Hey, apple tree, why it has gone down? Newton did not ask the apple, why you have come down? He found out. That is inquiry. Why and how we ask others. When you ask the question to yourself, it is not why, it is inquiry. Normally, when the people come to us, they are laziest of the highest order. दे डोंट वॉन्ट टू थिंक देम सेल्फ कृपणा फल हेतवा भगवद्गीता से डोंट वॉन्ट टू थिंक यू फाइंड आउट हु इज मिजरेबल देन यू कम टू नो हजबेंड इज मिजरेबल नाउ कंटिन्यू योर इंक्वायरी वाई ही इज मिजरेबल बिकॉज ही इज टेकिंग हिज वाइफ टू सीरियसली वाई ही इज टेकिंग सीरियसली बिकॉज ही इज द फूल ऑफ द हाइएस्ट ऑर्डर सो इंक्वायरी यू पुट टू यूर सेल्फ डोंट आस्क अदर्स यू फाइंड आउट दैट इज स्पिरिचुअल लाइफ सेल्फ ओरिएंटेशन इन योर इंक्वायरी इज स्पिरिचुअल लाइफ आस्किंग अदर्स लाइक द यू नो वन बॉय आस्क्ड मी दिस क्वेश्चन वाई भगवान राम किल्ड वाली हाइडिंग बिहाइंड अ ट्री नॉर्मल क्वेश्चन सो instead of eating head with him, I said, I don't know. Remember one principle of life. This shloka comes in Sanyasa Upanishad. Na prushtaha kasyachit bruyat, na cha anya yena cha prushtaha, janan apihi medhavi jadaval lokam acharet. Seeing the intention of the person asking you the question, if the question is born out of jidnyasa, sincere inquiry, then it is worth attending. If the questions are not having inquiry as the foundation, then janan api, even if you know jadaval lokam acharet, behave like a dumb. I don't know, over. Because this I have learned not only from Upanishad, from my experience. Many places we go, like in Vrindavan it happened, that Swamiji, what are you doing? I said, you can see I am taking cup of tea. Why are you sitting quiet? I said, okay, I'll start dancing. No, I just want to ask you a question. So I kept quiet. Then I asked some question. Then I asked her. I said, Mama, tell me, to how many people you have asked this question? Oh God, how do you know that? I said, casually, I said. She said, I have asked this question to many Mahatmas. So are you collecting the replies of the same question from different Mahatmas and writing a book on that or what? No, because you are sitting quiet. I thought you may be getting bored. Nobody is coming and asking you questions. Therefore, I am asking you questions. Now tell me. That is why I am not very keen about all these things. You are asking me question, I am telling, because of who told me first? You told
Abhijit.
Me. Abhijit told me. Therefore, and I had to listen. I am a listener. She tells me, Swamiji, jaldi khatam karo breakfast karne. I'm like, okay.
I'm not looking at her, so I'm looking at you.
Upanishad says, in deep sleep, tatra mata amata bhavati, तत्र पिता अपिता भवति दैट हस्बैंड हु डज नॉट डेयर लुक एट इवन द फीट ऑफ हिज वाइफ सो मच अफ्रेड व्हेन दे स्लीप टुगेदर इन द सेम बेड वेयर फ्रॉम द करेज कम्स इन हिम ही स्नोर्स लाउडली वेयर फ्रॉम इट कम्स Because no more husband. Why is the husband real? Or the man real? See, friends. So what is meditation? See, friends, I am not forcing you anything. Do this. No. We have to undo meditation.
When I heard you at Arunachal Ashram, I felt there was a very rare intensity and you were coming from a space where one would like to go or experience. And your name is Anubhavanandji. And while I was listening to you, there is so much joy. There is simplicity and the way you narrate instance to instance, it is entertaining and profound at the same time.
Profound entertainment.
It is profound entertainment, yes.
One lady came and she said, Swamiji, yes. I lost my mother only 1 week before, and my friend told me, you come for Swamiji satsang, it will help you. Now tell me how it will help me. I can't forget her. I said, Mama, you have come to me, I can do nothing. Only remember one thing, time is the best healer. What cannot be cured must be endured. Is a pessimistic cry of the English literature. What cannot be cured should not be endured, should be enjoyed. Conversion of endurance into enjoyment is spiritual life, is meditation.
You feel light, and also a kind of clarity emerges by listening to you. So I
now you tell me, if I ask you to give a talk on the childhood of Swami Vivekananda, what will you do? You will go to Google, collect the information, prepare your talk. Suppose you are given 10 minutes. You prepared the talk, I think it should be enough for 10 minutes. You by heart it, or keep the paper and give the talk. But it so happens, the talk is over after 5 minutes. But you are given 10 minutes. Now what will you do? Oh, my talk is over. No, but you have to stand here for 10 minutes. So 5 minutes more, you simply stand there. No, how can I understand? Okay. Talk about your childhood. Will you say, let me prepare? Because when you talk about your childhood, you are talking experience. When you talk experience, you don't require preparations. When you are living that knowledge, that experience, you don't require preparations.
Chitta vritti nirodha cannot be the yoga, cannot be meditation. And this can happen only through wisdom, understanding. See? Now what is wisdom, understanding? We go to doctor. And after we go there, unless we are real Indians, we don't tell the doctor, Doctor Saab, kai dino se injection hi lagaye, thok do yaar. But what is wrong with you? Kya farak padta hai?
One person, one girl, unlike you, many years before, that time I was very young, smart, handsome.
You still are smart, sorry.
So, she came for interview. She wanted to publish it in the newspaper where my lectures were due. In your, what do you call that place, Dehradun. She gave me a big paper, question. Swamiji, you can prepare this answer. I'll come and then we can have the interview. I said, I don't read the same paper twice. Keep it with you. Are you ready? I said, if you are ready, I am ready. Okay. And she started asking question one by one. I replied. She got sufficiently frustrated. Ultimately, she said, at least last question you tell sincerely.
Why she got frustrated?
Because she didn't get what she expected from me.
I see.
Then last question was, how do you want to leave this world? With what kind of footprints in this world you want to leave behind when you go? So I asked, I told her, I said, I'm so sorry. You will not be there when I leave this world. You will be going earlier than me. So you don't worry about it. Then second thing I told her, look here, those who walk in the mud, they leave the footprints. Those who fly like the birds in the sky, they don't leave footprints. I don't want to leave any garbage behind me for others to clean. That's all.
So when they came, that lady was coming for satsang. That man was not coming. So I casually said, Amma, why are you torturing Bhole Baba? When I said like this, why are you torturing Bhole Baba? She said, Swamiji, did he come and tell you everything about me? I said, Mama, I do not know whether he is your husband. I made a mistake in talking like this thing. No, he is very much my husband. So, okay. Then, complaint Suru. Swamiji, he is very selfish. I said, hey, don't be selfish. What next? What can I talk? You can imagine. Then her complaint was, you know Swamiji what he does? I said, I don't know. He gets up in the morning at 3 o'clock. And from 3 to 6, he does meditation. And at 6 o'clock, he gets ready, goes to the hospital. He's a doctor. And I get up at 6 o'clock and all the phones start coming and I have to answer all the phones. Therefore, I cannot do meditation. Now tell me, is it right on the part of the husband to do meditation alone, leaving the wife behind? You could laugh. That time I was crying. Now tell me, is spiritual practice a company? You are a very selfish husband, doing meditation alone, I'm tomorrow. Beyokoof. Now tell me, when these things come in my life, how can I be miserable? The world is a big joking show, all jokers everywhere. Look at that. And then she says, Swamiji, is it right on the part of the husband to leave the wife behind and do meditation all alone? I said, Mama, it's not right. See, Swamiji also said. Now tell me what you would have done. Friends, we are here to the one all by yourself, alone, without feeling lonely in life. Loneliness is samsara. Aloneness is God. Nobody can help us. Don't have dependence on anything or anybody in your life. Your wife, your husband, your children, your property, your anything. See? With this kind of understanding, when we are living our day-to-day life, we are living in meditation.
That's a very noble approach. But Swami, I'm also reminded from our tradition, sincerely, if you look at the Mahajano Yena Gate Sapanta, something like that, so walk on the path that Mahapurushas have gone. So you also must have followed some Mahapurusha in your
life. You are my Mahapurusha. You have heard so many things. If I am not able to see a Mahapurush in you, will I be able to see a Mahapurush in that statue of Ganesha? Man's created statues, we are ready to recognize as gods. God's created statue, if I don't recognize God, where will I learn? Dekho Maharaj.
तो मैं ना जैसे गुरु परंपरा के बारे में आपसे कुछ सुनने की दृष्टि से वहां आपको ले जा रहा था जहां आपने
दरिद्री जो होते हैं ना उनको एक गुरु होता है. I am poor. I have got only this one lungi, one shirt. This I wash and dry and put on. 3-4 days it goes. Because I am poor. For a rich person, he has got dozens. In the same manner, I am not poor. One guru. Then, like Bhagwan Dattatreya. You know the story of Dattatreya. How many gurus he had? 2 dozen. Mm-hmm. And be attentive. Dattatreya Bhagwan did not tell who taught me what. He said, what I have learned from whom.
Mm. Mm.
From the space, I learned this. From the air, I learned this. From the fire, I learned this. So where is the guru? गुरु इज एवरीवेयर इफ यू हैव द एबिलिटी टू लर्न. अदरवाइज भगवान कृष्ण वॉज वेरी मच अवेलेबल, ही कुड नॉट टीच दुर्योधन, दुशासन, धृतराष्ट्र. वी मे कॉल हिम आउट ऑफ फॉर्मेलिटी कृष्णम वंदे जगत गुरु. इफ ही वॉज ए जगत गुरु, वाई ही फेल टू टीच दिस थ्री गाइज. देखो महाराज, therefore don't push the guru outside. Guru is your inner ability to learn from every single interaction and experience of your life. Your guru is your experience if you learn. Otherwise, external guru will come and do anything. We'll be like the stone of Narmada, go on putting water, nothing will go inside.
Both,
Deko,
both.
Maharaj. Mm. हो गया,
हो भी गया और नहीं भी हुआ, लेकिन हुआ ये है कि जो स्ट्रक्चर्ड बातें होती हैं वो आपके पास उस तरह से अर्थ खो जाती है, उनका अर्थ खो जाता है. जैसे हमारे दिमाग में ऐसा आता है कि आप भारत में देखते हैं परिवेश सत्संग सुनने वालों का, यहाँ पर आते हैं और कई बरसों से आपका आगमन रहा है, और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि आपको अधिकाधिक लोग सुने तो जीवन में उनके प्रसन्नता की जो किलकारियां हैं वो बढ़ जाएगी, क्योंकि आप अनुभव आनंद सचमुच में अपने संबोधन के द्वारा पहुंचाते हैं.
व्हाट आर द सिम्टम्स ऑफ डिस्टर्ब माइंड? देन वी कम टू नो व्हाटएवर वी हैव गिवन इंपॉर्टेंस दैट बिकम्स द सोर्स ऑफ डिस्टर्बेंस. कैन देयर बी प्लांट्स विदाउट द सीड? कैन देयर बी थॉट्स Without the seed of somebody.
अनुभव जो आनंद का है वो स्वामी जी के अभिव्यक्ति से हम एकदम सरल ढंग से जो मूल है, जो धुआं है हमारे आसपास समझ का, उसको हटाते हुए शास्त्र से जुड़कर और जीवन को समग्रता से अपनाने के जो चरण है वो स्वामी जी इतनी सरलता से हमारे सामने खोलते हैं. और ऐसा होता है ना जैसे कोई छोटे बच्चे को उछाल के फिर गोद में लेता हो, तो उस तरह की भाव हमारे अंदर आते हैं क्योंकि उनकी बातें हमें हंसी में उछाल लेती हैं. फिर वो एक ऐसी दार्शनिक शिखर पर होते हैं जहाँ पे जो गूढ़ तत्व है श्रीमद् भगवद गीता का, प्रामाणिक रूप से जो सनातन परंपरा में आध्यात्मिक साधना का, वो स्पष्ट होता रहता है.
Therefore, our happy mantra you have heard, wherever, whenever, whatever you are, be 100%. After that, Karnataka.
एक पंक्ति में श्रीमद् भगवद गीता सूत्रात्मक रूप से हमारे लिए कैसे खिले खुले, उसके बारे में जो आपने बताया तो हमें समृद्ध करने वाला है. और महेंद्र भाई, आप भी कल कह रहे थे कि आपने ये सीखा कि भाई आप हस्बैंड नहीं है, पति को छोड़ दो, मुक्त हो जाओ, वो बात भी मुझे आ गई. पर संबंधों में रहते हुए मुक्त कैसे रहे, वो स्वामी जी की बातों से बार बार आता है. यानी ऐसे संस्कार वो देते हैं जो हमें एक तरह से क्या कहते हैं, एम्पावर करने वाले हैं.
आज तक कोई किसी का भला नहीं कर सका.
ये बहुत
तो कोई किसी का नहीं भला कर सका. ये दुनिया ऐसी ही थी. यू नो योर अटेम्प्ट इज लाइक व्हाट यू वांट टू हार्वेस्ट द मिराज वाटर्स एंड मेक देम पोर्टेबल सो दैट द वाटर प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ द ड्राई एरियाज कैन बी सॉर्टेड आउट. दिस इज योर अप्रोच.
समझ में नहीं आया.
कठिन तो है. मिराज वाटर्स कैन यू कलेक्ट देम?
नहीं.
एग्जैक्टली. ये दुनिया दुनिया की जो बात करते कहाँ है, ये दुनिया ऐसी कब नहीं थी. इट नथिंग, ए सिंगल थिंग एवर हैपन न्यू इन दिस वर्ल्ड. उपनिषद यथा पूर्वम अकल्पयन. दिस वर्ल्ड इज रिपीटेशन, द सेम थिंग. इट इज नॉट ओनली वन थिंग विच इज हैपन ओनली. नो, वेन भगवान से यदा यदा ही धर्म से ग्लानिर्भवती, हाउ मेनी अवतार भगवान हैज टेकन? It's not only one Krishna avatar, so many. In the same manner, you and me are born 100,000 times. You have taken earlier this interview. It was published also. So many people have heard and deleted it also. It continues. Nothing new.
Nitya Nutan की बातें करते हुए भी आप कह रहे हैं नथिंग न्यू, उसमें भी एक नूतनता है। पर मैं अपने सौभाग्य की सराहना करना चाहूंगा कि मेरे मन में ये प्यास हुई थी कि मैं आपके पास बैठूं और इंटरव्यू लेने के निमित्त आपका थोड़ा सामीप्य, उसकी थोड़ी सुगंध आ जाए, तो मेरा ये एक स्वार्थ था जो कि कृपा से पूर्णता को प्राप्त हो गया। तो मैं आपके चरणों में प्रणाम करते हुए बहुत बहुत आभार आपका।
धन्यवाद धन्यवाद धन्यवाद। हो गया
क्या पता?
हनुमान जी की जय। उमापति महादेव की जय। बोलो रे भाई सब संतन की।